Well, a teenager has now been arrested in connection with the brazen burglary of a gun store in Burlington County. A group of thieves broke into Urban Tactical Firearms in Marlton on February 26th. Police were able to identify the 15-year-old as a suspect by evidence recovered from the stolen vehicle used in that crime. Authorities have also tied the 15-year-old to a series of smoke shop burglaries in New Jersey. Investigators continue searching now for more suspects and two of the five stolen guns.